Welcome back to Pokemon. I do indeed have a ticket. Direct, good sir. Nifty. Too bad I'm Eevee. Cause Eevee me. Yeah. Neat. I guess. Was curious. Wanted to see. So I don't think I'm leveled enough for this, but the boat took off, so... Or did it? I don't know, but... Regardless. No, not really. I guess that's fair. Hold on a sec, though. Perfect, thank you. That's fine. I'm not a waitress. Sorry. All around the world, your Pidgeys. It's from all over the world. Tackle him, Leviathan. Okay, so that didn't work. Iffy. Oh no, not Thundershocks. Ow. Anyway, Thundershock. Let Mini Mole do something. And then something will be Dig. Sorry. You went around the world, but they suck. Of course I love Pokemon, kid. I've got an Eevee on my head. I don't really have anything for fighting. Queen Bee's the best I've gotten, it's just because she resists it. Now, I accidentally pressed Rage again. You know, I meant to Twin Needle, but I didn't. There it is. I know I am, because I'm real good, kid. Don't mess with me. Oh, nice. I like paralyzed heals. I like to not be paralyzed. It is a big favorite pastime of mine, not being paralyzed. Okay, so we got one old guy. Hold on. Hold on, Mr. Old Guy. Nice. Super Repel, that's real good. Fun. So do I go up there? I think I'm supposed to... No, I think this is not the right way. No, this is the right way. Right? And it's the thing over here that's the wrong way. Hey, sis. Is that what they say? Haven't heard that one before. Twin Needle. Yes, I could. Don't like that. I don't like you, Engineer Dylan. Why'd you make that face? That face is not a face you are allowed to make at a child. Ever. Nice. Nice, good items. Yeah, the other guy told me that they say sailors love to battle. Oh, right. I made the same mistake like 3 episodes ago. I'm doing it again anyway, I don't care. Can't stop me. Shotgun him, Queen Bee. And now we switch to Iphigenia, and we have her handle this one. Because she's got electric moves, and that's real good. Thundershock. No, don't put me to sleep. I need to be awake. Wake up in Thundershock. Wake up in Thundershock. Here we go. Kick him. Conk. I feel a little bad because I really like Poliwag, to be honest, but... Weird, because amphibians don't do well in salt water, for the most part. Possibly for the all part. I'm from neither sea nor mountain, but from the weird valley thingy in between. Actually, I guess I'm pretty close to the sea, huh? Ow. Thunder. Feel the thunder. Ow. Rude. So many coins. Coin chucking the day. Oh, hey! You were supposed to faint. I didn't look, because I was sure you were gonna faint. I was too busy making a joke and checking my audio level. I'm gonna end this episode here. We'll do more boat stuff in the next episode. Bye bye.